Make it quick. I'm in the middle of something.
Sorry, I was told this is the best number to call in a case like this. We think an invasion is imminent and we need your help.
I'm sure it's bad, but I really am in the middle of something. I'll be with you in 2 ticks. 7 at most. Oi, get in.
You're not the doctor.
Yes, I am. Here I am. This is me, the doctor. You sent that obnoxiously loud distress signal. Do you want saving or not?
Desperately. You turned your face as well as the wallpaper within 7 minutes.
7 minutes? Is that really how long it took you to cause a stir with the locals?
Oh, no. Nothing like that. Just got bored.
You are pulling my leg, aren't you? Well, I hope you don't mind taking a little visit with me.
Where are we going?
Oh, don't worry. It's a place you know well. Your gate crashed the Christmas party a few decades back. Yes, it's me. Yes, that is a walking, talking pig. No biggie. What seems to be the problem?
Oh, right then. There's this new toy on the market, remote control sort of thing. A big Christmas seller. All being recalled. A handful of reports to say that they've turned on by themselves, broken out of the packaging and started attacking.
Attacking them?
Can we see it? Is that a Cyberman?
We thought it probably was. We just didn't know how to go about working on it without triggering some sort of alarm.
Why would the Cybermen sell Cybermans? Doesn't make sense. Surveillance, maybe? Not exactly discreet, though, is it?
So, what's a Cyberman?
An emotionless shell, harvesting on human parts to convert others to be like them. These people have been attacked. Are they all right?
Nothing local hospitals couldn't treat.
I mean, it's a tidy tin can, what do you expect?
It means the Cybermen must be pretty weak, and close at that. What about the company? Are they well known?
That's just the thing. This is their first product and it's taken the nation by storm. A massive success for them.
Until you record them all, that is.
Sorry, why do you have a talking pig?
Don't make this sound like I'm his pet.
An old pal. Unit and him go back a few decades. Doesn't matter right now, though. I'll take the Cyberman and Space Pig and...
I'm sorry, Space Pig?
Well, you haven't got a name, do you? You're a pig from space. Space. Pig. Very imaginative. Come on, then. Right then, let's take a little look at you. Oh, hello there. Nice little nap, was it?
Why are you breaking it?
How else are we going to take a look inside of it?
Carefully.
That was careful. Gotcha.
Got what?
The source of the Cybermen's control. Should be able to pinpoint their coordinates with it. You shouldn't come along with me, though.
Why? You're not keeping me out there with that lot.
I dragged you into this. I don't want you being wrapped up in the middle of it.
Give me a weapon and I can handle myself. Where's the rear of the Piglet tribe, you remember?
Yeah, well, I don't really carry weapons on me anymore.
Keep me in here then. I'll only come out when you need me.
Which I won't.
So you can keep me here then.
Alright then. You stay put though.
I will.
You'd better.
Leader, we have been detected. We must advance our plan. We cannot waste this opportunity. Prepare the Cybermen for conversion.
Professor?
They've activated a little attacking.
Listen, get yourself safe. I've found where the Cybermen are. I'm gonna stop this. Just hold on a little bit longer.
If I can't help you here, I have to help them there.
I said I didn't want you wrapped up in this.
But that diary won't help.
Alright, fine. As soon as we get back to the ship, I'll set the coordinates back to the lab. Probably best the Cybermen don't have their hands on the TARDIS. Just don't die.
It's not on the top of my to-do list, to be honest.
Okay, as soon as I'm out of here, press that button. Got it?
Yeah.
Right then, good luck.
Likewise.
I don't think so. Take a scan first.
Two hearts. You are a Time Lord. This cannot be. Your planet was destroyed.
I'm the only survivor.
Who are you?
Oh, you've heard of me. Look up the word Doctor in your database. Now, what's all this about Cybermats and Earth, eh?
Oi, the Doctor sent me back to help. What's occurring?
What I said, they're all active.
Have you got any weapons?
Only alien ones, and we don't know how to operate them.
Gimme.
Will that do?
Oh yes, this'll do.
You are an enemy of the Cybermen. You will be eradicated.
Do you see this? A golden coin. You lot are still allergic to it, aren't you? If you don't call off this attack right about now, I'll use it. So back off.
We will not resist this opportunity.
What opportunity?
You don't know.
That's why I'm asking.
The fabric of this universe is tearing apart. We will use Earth to raise a new army of Cybermen to prepare for the end.
What? The TARDIS would have let me know if the universe was in danger. You're lying.
You have possession of a TARDIS. You will tell us where it is.
Not here. Back on Earth. I highly doubt your Cybermats have the capability of piloting it. And like I said, back off.
Scans indicate the contents of the coin is chocolate.
Oh well. Worth a try, wasn't it?
You have no means of stopping us. You are powerless.
Well, that's where you're wrong.
Cybermap numbers are decreasing.
Oops. Wonder who could be behind all that.
What have you done?
Best take a look at your Cybermap fees, don't you think? Still powerless, am I?
Inversions off, fellas.
You still cannot prevent what will happen to this universe, Doctor. The fabric is breaking apart.
It's not like the Cybermen to lie.
You will see.
Yeah, okay, no. What happens now? Is that the planet saved?
Hopefully. The leader mentioned that the universe is breaking apart, but the TARDIS would have told me if something was wrong. Unless it doesn't want me to see it for some reason. Like I said, not like the Cybermen to lie. Impossible! Why didn't you tell me? Why aren't you letting me see?
Doctor, tell me, what are we supposed to do?
I don't know! This isn't like anything I've seen before. All of time and space breaking apart. I'm not sure I can do anything.
What's that?
The sound of the universe dying. The barriers of time and space cracking away. Now it tells me. Typical. One last look. We're still here. How are we still here? Space Pig? Space Pig?
What? Hello?
How are we still here?
What is that?
The paradigm. You must stop the paradigm.